Today we doing well. I'm doing well. I forgot your name in the video. Okay, well I'm doing a try on haul. I'm doing a try on haul. By who?
Wrong way.
But I think it's like the same company as Shein. So like I guess Wrong Way and Shein are the same company.
They collab.
Yeah, they collab. I don't know, but it's like from the same thing. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna do a try on haul, a mini haul or whatever, as y'all see by the title, and see what it look like. But yeah, I got 7 items from them. I think I got like, I honestly did forget what I got, like how many outfits or like how many shirts and stuff like that. But I got my package today in the morning. I've been trying to do this video since forever, but y'all know since this virus stuff going on, so I guess it took like 3 to 4 weeks to get here. It was supposed to take only 1 week, but since this virus thing slowed everything down, then it took up to 3 weeks. Yeah. So yeah, this is the package. Okay. Okay. These are what they look like. The bag. See, they say Shein on there. But last time I ordered from Shein, they didn't have this. Things right here, like they, I guess they got new packaging or whatever. Like everything is in there. 2, 3. Oh, this is nice. Oh, I got a favorite shirt. 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, and I did spray my package with some Lysol when I got it.
Coronavirus.
And I ordered 2 things. Okay. Okay, y'all. So, let me start with the jeans. Because I don't never order jeans online because of the simple fact that I don't know how they're going to look on me, y'all know? So, I ordered some jeans. And they're called Rib Bleach Wash Skinny Jeans. They kind of smell like, I don't know. They smell like, I don't know. But these are what they look like. They don't look so bad. This is what they look like. This is what they look like from the bottom. I got a size. What size did I get? Small. Because it didn't come by numbers. So, you know, it was like small, medium. So, I just got a small because my waist is really like thin. But like my hips, this is where it worries me because, you know, my hips are wide. But my waist is really small. So, I'm going to try these on and show y'all what they look like. These are what they look like. They're a size small.
Am I like butt looking nice?
Okay, I highly recommend these jeans. They are so pretty. I honestly thought they were gonna be like, I don't know, not like this.
Saggy.
But yeah, like saggy, like, I don't know, like the material is gonna be ugly, but it's actually, they're really cute. And they got like, it got like this hole right here. I don't know if I just ripped it more when I was trying to put it through. Cause y'all be having a hard time trying to put my jeans in. Like I be struggling. I be like that. But yeah, y'all, they're really nice. I recommend or whatever. And they fit just to my waist and to my hips. So it look nice. Here. Yep. I think these are my favorite. Hey, yeah, so I only got one of those jeans because I honestly didn't know what they were going to look like. I should have got more. But you know, what is this? For the second item, I got, what is that? It came with a paper inside. I don't know what is this. But it's like a purple butterfly. Look at it. It's like a,
it's purple.
Why am I saying purple?
Orange.
It's white.
The butterfly is on.
It's like a white dress. I think like the name. Let me see what the name is. Okay, it's called a butterfly print dress. And it just looks like this. I'm tall, y'all, so I hope it don't fit me short. And it just got like the little butterfly print right there. So I'm gonna go try this on. I'm scared to see what it's gonna look like. How you look?
Not ugly. You look slim. You look a little pregnant.
I look a little
pregnant.
I
don't
like it. Okay. Okay, yeah, so this is what the dress looked like. It's really see-through, but it's really nice. Somebody's here. So this is what the dress looked like. It's not that bad. I mean, I like it overall, but like, it's just really see-through. Like, you need to wear some undergarments that, like, you know. But I really like it. It's so cute. Makes me look a little slim and a little fat, too. Tell you I see-through. But it's nice. I like it. I thought I was going to fit short, but it fits really nice. So, I like this. Okay, y'all. So, I decided to not just keep going back and forth and changing because there was too much to do. So, I'm going to just keep the clothes that I have on and then just put on the other clothes. Because I like this, dude. I'm in love.
So, what you want to
know? Okay, y'all. So, for our next piece, I got... This is my favorite. What is it called? Let me see. Butterfly lace-up velvet tube top. And this is my fave. Hopefully it fits me nice because... Ooh. Look at the thing. Fancy. Me getting excited. This is what it looks like.
It's tied from the back.
I guess you tie it from the back. I'm gonna need your help. But this is what it looked like in the front.
That look pretty with some necklaces on.
Okay, okay, let's try the front. What's the shirt? It's really cute, but it goes tied up in the back, I guess. I don't know. It don't fit how I thought it was gonna fit, but it's really cute though. See my nipples. But it's really nice. This is what it looks like on the back, y'all. It looks nice. And it's really soft. I thought it was gonna be like the ugly material. Cause you know some websites be having clothes with ugly material.
And the little butterfly is like patched on.
Yeah, and yup.
I thought it was gonna be like sticker.
Yeah, but it's like actually patched on or whatever. It's and it's really cute. I like this.
You should have got a medium because
I should have got a medium because this one is running small. So if y'all get this shirt, make sure y'all get it a size up. Like if you are M, get an L. If you're small, get a medium. If you're extra small, get small. Because it do come small or whatever. But
the strings are small.
They're really short. The strings are short. On to the next one. Okay, y'all, this is a two-piece. It's called One Shoulder Rip Knit Tee and a Grid Skirt or whatever. I couldn't read the whole name. Okay, but yeah, y'all, it's two pieces. It has this paper inside. I don't know what that is.
That's cute, like for a violin.
It feels really thin.
That's cute.
Ooh. I don't really wear skirts like that even.
It's
got some ugly material. Like it's really,
it's
really
see through.
It's really, really see through. Let me see when I put it on. See through, y'all. I don't know if it is.
It is.
Let me see.
Yo.
It's really see through, y'all. So I'm gonna go try this on. Oh, Kevin!
Ooh.
Yes! Ooh. Okay, yeah, so this is what it looks like together. I told y'all it was gonna be see-through, so it is kind of see-through or whatever. Not so much, but you know, right there. And this is what the skirt look like. It's so nice. And then it has like a little cut right here, so you know, show the skin. But it's really nice. I like it. It's really cute. And then y'all, I really don't wear skirts like that or like stuff like this. It's cute. I like it.
Like some hair.
Like with some black heels, y'all. I recommend this outfit. It's really cute, y'all. I really didn't think it was gonna be as cute as this. Like, I thought it was gonna be ugly, but
it's saggy, huh?
Yeah, it's like baggy. That's why I tried to get it. What size did I get in this? I think I got a small. Yeah, I didn't get an extra small. I got a small. Cause like I wanted the skirt to fit perfect, and it do. Cause like I didn't want it to be loose, and it ain't. But yeah. Okay, y'all, so for this last outfit, y'all, this is the last two-piece. It's a two-piece. It's called a solid tube top and a striped belted shorts. And hopefully it looks as good as it looks in the picture. I'm going to put the picture right here, and then I will just try it on. But, yeah. I like this little tag. It looks so cute.
With some heels.
These look ugly.
That looks baggy.
And it's the white. I got hella white shirts.
Why so big?
It's so wide. Like, I barely got my little limits. And this is the belt for the shorts, I guess.
Just okay. Come on, just come on. That looks just like a mess.
Try it on.
Hell no.
Come here.
I'm gonna embarrass myself.
You're gonna be like, shut up. I'm gonna be like, no. It looks so ugly.
They look, oh, it's supposed to be loose. On.
I look like a tablecloth.
Come here, dude.
Dude, that looks so ugly.
We can make it look cute.
No.
Come here.
Yo, what is this? I had a feeling it was gonna look ugly.
Wait, it don't look ugly from far away if you planchado.
And it's giving me a wedgie.
That's not a wedgie.
Y'all, that's a coupon. Look how it looks. I don't want to show them.
Look.
Show them. Y'all, it looks so ugly.
Dude, come here.
This is an embarrassment, dude. Y'all just look at the top.
It's loose, también.
Like, I don't like it. I don't like this. The shorts are so big. I think I should have just got a small. If only y'all knew how fat they look. They look so fat. This is definitely a zero.
I think my mom would wear that.
I look like somebody's grandma on Easter. Okay, maybe if I switch out the top. Let me go put on a tighter top. What the fuck was that?
What?
What I just had on.
Or with black?
No.
That looks better, huh?
Okay, yeah, I just tried it with another top, and it looks kind of better. I think it was just because the top was flopping and stuff. Because maybe I got an M, but it looked like it was running small. I was looking at reviews, and it was like that this one was running small, like at real small. So I got a medium. And, like, the shirt just not okay. Like, it's flopping everywhere. Like, but I just put on this other shirt, and I think it looked better. But, like, the shorts, it still look like, I don't know.
What about the grandma?
Like, I'm flying from the sky or some shit, and they're, like, it's flopping. Oh, my butt.
Grandma. You know what they look
I'm
like.
I'm so embarrassed right now. Okay, I don't like this one like that, y'all. Maybe it looks better with the shirt. Or maybe it looks better, I don't know, if the shorts were, like.
No, because they are loose. They're made.
They're supposed to be loose, but, like. I look like an Easter bunny. Next two things that I got. I've been so into butterflies lately, so, you know, I had to give me a case. It's like a butterfly case. It's really nice. It looks good overall. You know, I finally put it in my phone because the name of the case is Butterfly Clear iPhone Case. It's simple. It's just based on what it looks like. It's what it looked like. Blue butterflies, and it just feel like a little sticker or whatever. And for the necklace is called, I don't even know, y'all. I think it's called Butterfly Necklace. And then it's like many will pop up that look like this, like in different colors. But I just chose this gold looking one. And yeah, I got too many necklaces on right now, and I don't know, but this is what it looked like, and it's really cute. It has two necklaces that go with it, but they're stuck together, like they're attached or whatever. Yeah, y'all, so that would conclude my video and my try on haul, my mini try on haul. Yeah, but overall, y'all, I liked it except for these floaters, but the pieces were nice. They were better than what I expected. So, yeah, y'all, I'm going to make sure I put all the links down here so I can make it easier for y'all to go to the item, because I wish somebody did put that, because I was looking for all this stuff. It took me a long time for these little seven items. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna make sure I do that. So make sure y'all click the link. And yeah, y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed my try on haul, and I hope it helped y'all. So make sure you subscribe, like, comment, show your friends or something, you know. But